Fundamentals of Differential Equations and Boundary Value Problems. This is the Saf and Snyder book. This is the book that I used when I took differential equations several years ago. I've read big portions of this book. I have done a good amount of exercises. I still do problems sometimes because I make YouTube videos and I get ideas from this book. It's a really good book for differential equations. If you're looking to learn differential equations, I think you should pick it up. You can probably find an old copy for a few dollars. There are differences between this book and other differential equations books. I will leave a link in the description to a full review I've done on this book, as well as an Amazon link if you're interested in looking at the reviews. But it's a good book. If you want to learn some DE, you know, and you want some practice problems and some examples, pick it up. It's good. It's the DE book by Saf and Snyder.